fuck. Interrogation.
One friendly operator remaining.
Oh. I don't know how I didn't shoot her through the wall somehow.
What the fuck was that? Did you see that shit?
I know.
Like, she shot air and it was blood there and then you died.
Mm-hmm. That was me mouse and key on how quick her reaction was too. I've never seen my whole entire gaming just see someone turn around that quick. Yeah, that's some good accuracy then.
It's crazy.
We did fine though. It's just when people go Kavera, it just changes the whole entire gaming.
Well, I seen her. She shot me, but I was really low, and oh, then
yeah,
like
you got the hatch.
Yeah. All
right.
Drone coming in.
Reinforcing the wall.
Drone has found a biohazard container.
Ooh. I'm not gonna shoot the drone.
Fucking drone is like ridiculous. Like.
Did you just go up there? Can I move this laundry? There it is. No, I got the shoulder. Oh, we definitely need to reinforce this corner right here. And who just threw that impact? It was the Rook. What gun is that? Do you remember what gun that sound is? I just heard that gun.
I don't know.
Oh, Lion. They're near where Ella died, you know, the garage.
Fuck.
I'm gonna wait for them so I can just smoke them.
They're rushing.
Yep.
They're rushing. Oh.
I'm throwing my smoke. Every time I do that, then I die. How did he survive my smoke?
I don't fucking know.
Were they just like proning so that way it's like out of the area or something? Cause I don't understand that at all.
We're playing against some high levels.
Oh shit.
Whoa. All right. We're playing against some high ranks. It's only two guys, those first two guys. So, let's do this.
Going with the G36 with a reflex. Next to the AK spike. Cause usually when I have the ACOG, I usually like, they go under my scope or something. They're downstairs where we were. Kavera. Vigil, that's AFK. Kavera, Doc.
Huh.
Jaeger.
They fucked up. Because
they destroyed
shot
the hatch.
Yeah.
It was Kavera who did it. She has a Spaz 15.
Oh, she must have fucked up because,
Vigil has the K1A. Doc has the MP5. Jaeger, he has the 416. I don't know who was last, and if I did, I would tell you the loadout.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
It's always good to know someone's loadout. I'm gonna follow you. These guys do not know what to do. Yep. Oh. Oh, let's go now. Kavera's dead. She's Doc and Vigil.
Secure the bio.
They're actually dead. Oh my god. There it is. They were attacking each other.
Maybe they just talked shit. I have no idea.
Right, who's the one that left? Guys,
the two top guys are still there.
Great. And they're silvers.
I look at the KD. They're higher KDs.
Calm down. If we go to the laundry room, that would actually be pretty good for us. Oh, and a mute too, yeah. If we go to in the basement, that would actually be really good, but we're probably not going to. Oh, okay, good. We are so lucky. Wait, I'm gonna wait for the hatch, the drone that usually comes by. Wait, it went around? Well, doesn't matter, we got a mute. They're actually dead. Because we picked good operators for it. I hope that that alibi knows where to put the stuff at.
Does anybody got a shotgun?
Me.
Come blow up this hatch. It's my escape route.
Yeah, and in the description for this gun, it says good for breaching. It took me 4 shots to destroy that. I hear him. That was a the P9. So someone went Montang. It's either that or that was the P12. So Blitz. I hear a thermite. Oh my god!
I think they.
I actually didn't think that that was the real alibi too. I didn't look at the name.
Are they coming from behind?
So that's an Ash. Oh wait. Yep, I see an IQ. She's above. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Oh, I injured someone.
What? I shot her. I don't know how Ash didn't die because I shot her. Shot the shit out of her.
She ran out.
She's still there.
How low? No, she ran out of the objective.
She ran out.
She used both of her breaching rounds.
She's upstairs, though.
I think she had to get out to remove your goo thing. Oh. I wanted to wait, too. Luckily, IQ
actually,
was dumb enough.
She fucking, I think who got, I think it was Witchicom that caught the whoever was in the bear trap, that's who hit the goo trap.
Yeah, it was the IQ, the guy who's level 26 and is silver too, that's the guy. It was IQ. So I'd say go same thing.
Why?
Wait, I don't even know. I'm gonna go Maestro, actually. Because I'm just gonna put him at, like, unless that guy goes, like, Sledge, Ash, or, anybody who can destroy my evil eye. So I know they're probably gonna go around here. But which door? Oh, shoot, I let him pass by again. Yeah, they know. So if someone goes Ash, Habana, or Sledge, they'll immediately, they can destroy it. But if it's a Habana, it's gonna take some difficulty to destroy my evil eye. So I'm gonna put it down here so they have to have a certain angle to destroy it. Dude, me and you were actually the perfect duo. Legion and Maestro. We'll be alerted when someone jumps into them. And then once I do, then I can just go on my evil eye.
I got a strong feeling they're gonna try and come from the back.
Yeah, me too. Well, I think my evil eye placements are fine for now. Oh, yep, knew it, Habanda. Ninja Gaming, who is that? That's level 58, but he's like copper or bronze, I forgot what it is. Ooh, Alibi's going at it. Oh no, the lion killed her. Who went IQ? The same guy. Alright. They're at the front door, they're about to enter, I'm gonna wait. Expected line to rush us. Shoot, you're taking damage. I think Doc's there to help you up.
Come on, bro!
What?
It's fucking IQ, and she's right up above.
I'm gonna wait, too.
Like, Doc could've got her. Like, if Doc would've fucking helped.
Oh! They're in a bad flashbang. Yes! Oh, it's just IQ, it's just IQ.
Oh,
good.
And I think
can't believe we turned that around.
She did.
We turned
that
around.
She hit the booby trap too.
Bro. It was so good that you got it. That she stepped into that. Because if she didn't, then she would have ran by. Dude. Comeback victory. We were literally about to lose and then we just turned the tide. I think it's because mainly you just kept on going to the laundry room.
And those freaking ghoul traps, bro. As soon as she got hit with them ghoul traps, she couldn't run no more. I got a couple more games I can play. I gotta leave at 4. Is Siege free in the store this week?
60% off, and like for the full game, and yeah, because the Royal does Siege thing, so it's gonna be free.
The Royal
if you,
Siege
like,
thing.
It's from people who do Fortnite or like PUBG. They'll go and do Siege because from a a person who's really good, like YouTubers that are really good at Siege, would teach them how to play it. And I think there's gonna be a tournament or something like that. I think so.
Interesting. Gotta check that out.
So like now Ubisoft is sponsoring YouTubers so then they can have like so that way the people that they're gonna teach that did battle royale type games, they'll get like all the elites. I mean, not all the elites. They'll get all the operators. Maybe like some elites, maybe for a bonus. Like a Russian Badger is teaching. I do. I basically do work. And the Wildcat. He's teaching them how to play Siege right now. So it's basically professionals from Siege teaching professionals from Battle Royale games how to play it. You hear a mute jammer? Is that a mute jammer? No.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds before insertion.
This is the last one. Oh great, he went holes. What you?
Biohazard container located. Proceed to location.
Did I just see him walk by here? No. I have no idea who's last, but... oh my god, Frost is actually bad. Oh, it's Capcan. Capcan's last. Yeah, they're gonna try to attempt to spawn peek us in front of them. Ooh.
That whole wall back here should be open.
It was. Someone made holes. And then they reinforced it because they realized how dumb it was. Well, I can sledge this. Help.
What?
Oh, right here. I didn't see Frost was right in front of me.
I just... fucking... oh, shit!
Yeah, that was Paul's, probably. Oh, he's right in front of me, nope! No! Oh! I thought I flashed him. Oh, Jaeger. Nice.
Four eliminated.
I thought I flashed him, but I guess it went into the room and it got Jaegered. That idiot. One shot in the foot? Oh, because of the cap can. Oh. Nah. B.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds.
Surveying. Sensor deployed.
Damn it. Fucking
deploying sensor.
They're on the other side of that wall.
Op 4, last stop standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated. You need to locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Ten seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location. Eliminated.
Done?
Why do you think I told you to go up there and clean your room when I first got here? I'm trying to keep you out of trouble and you just keep playing clean.
barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Reinforcing the wall!
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Ready for company.
Located the biohazard container. Eliminated. Mission successful. Locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. 5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
This is...
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Located the biohazard container. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds left. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Loading no magazine.
One op four remaining.
I'm shocked. I really am. Because of how many times they team killed each other. Literally, they only got one kill, and I don't even know how that guy even killed that guy. Like, yeah, like, one, like, Mira team killed a bandit. I think it was because she got in front of his shots, because she was trying to shoot down something. That was literally the most toxic people I've ever gone against. Literally. I think it started with one team kill, and then it just became everybody just wanted a team kill.
locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location. Stop securing the container.
Disabling electronics.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. The biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
You will ID.
to locate the biohazard container. In 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Swapping max.
Loading mag. Reloading.
Flashbang.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Op 4 last stop standing. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful. Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Securing the wall!
Seconds remaining. 5 seconds. Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Breaking your ally wasn't very challenging.
Op 4, last stop standing. You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
Deploying heartbeat sensor.
One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 found the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated. Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone located the biohazard.
Take out the one!
Swapping back! Ambush set. Stay clear. Reloading! Cover me!
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Deploying barbed wire.
Changing mugs!
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing. One friendly operator remaining. Hostiles eliminated.